My name is Malia Conner, and I'm going to teach you about trouts. This is a trout, and this is what it looks like. A trout looks like this. A trout lives in rivers and cold water. It's also found in snowy mountain areas, and it also lives in woods, but with water. A trout's diet, it eats ducklings, snakes, eggs, frogs, mice, and bugs, and it also eats fish. And it eats all kinds of sorts of things, but that's just certain things, and therefore it's a carnivore. This is a trout's appearance, A trout is about 1 foot long. It can also be brilliant colors from shiny brown or dark gray to shiny. They can be green, blue, red, or gold with small black spots. The end.